Hi everybody, last episode my house was covered in blood. Now I'm outside trying to investigate. If any of you would like confirmation that my house is still covered in blood. Well, here you go. I investigated. The TV said it was, and the TV, let's see. The TV said Mitch Connor's mayor. So I'm getting confused, I apologize. I'll download the episode off Twitch and add it in. It won't look as good as this one, though. I think we need to get to Stark's Pond is what I need to do.
God, I feel like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus.
Always on that Metroidvania shit.
I got you, little guy.
That little girl just watched it happen. Oh, I could be Nick Fury. A nuclear vessel.
Go away. I'm not interested in joining your superhero team. Another selfie? All right.
Oh, you got a selfie from him. Cool, whatever. He's playing VR. What's this? Display case key? I'll have to look that up. As I rob Kevin Stoley's house. That was hard. That's a difficult toilet. I should probably do all these side quests before I move any further. But yeah, that's kind of why we're going to Stark's Pond anyway.
Remember when Captain Kirk went back to the Wild West, but it was all in his mind? Remember when Commander Riker was like a huge stud?
Yeah, I remember thinking that was strange, but I mean me.
Oh. Let Butters Dr. Doom in here.
Come here, little guy.
And there we go.
Well, I robbed Kevin Stully's house. Oh, fuck. Wait. Pedophilia. Oh, I need the other Star Trek half. I wonder if it's in this house still. Nah. Oh. I'm certain it'll show up at some point. Always I wanna be with you and make believe that you. I got no cats. Yeah. What's this? Got 5 of 8. 5 of 8. Talk to Adams at the police station. Oh, I can. All right, well. Then meet Stark's Pond. Okay, cool. Well, let's keep on heading down to the school. Stop hitting R. This is not Monster Hunter. That's not how you move forward. Oh, wait. I get that cat. Big gay Kirby.
Supposed to be a drum major? Go on through.
I whooped all your asses.
It's the little demon.
I am the little demon.
Well, if it isn't my little PR team, you finished posting those headshots? Post those photos, kid. It's not difficult. Hey, you help me out, I help you out.
Alright, whatever. Don't know why I'm supposed to talk to him. Alrighty, well. Crab person.
Punisher current network operator, not sales crab. You must be jealous of my free D-chat.
People? Seriously?
You got it, butthole!
That's right, new kid. Channel your rage.
You don't get a turn.
You got blocked. Call girl heeds the call.
Who hasn't had a turn? You could use more pain.
Honing in on the signal.
And it's life and lay bare for public scrutiny and ridicule.
My room to fight crab people.
There we go. And pop.
I shall repay you this agony thrice-fold.
Hey, leave that new kid alone.
This vomit was meant to nourish my offspring.
That corpse is gonna reek.
Leave our friend alone, fiend!
Will this agony never end?
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now, and for once it's not me.
You're gonna hate me for this.
No, it will never.
That was an utter doxing.
Oh, let's keep beating us up.
Captain Diabetes, into the fray!
Underestimate diabetes at your peril. I serve a higher power. Congratulations.
Who are you gonna call? That's right.
Crustacean modulator. Let's head to Stark's Spawn.